The following is a fan-based parody. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is owned by David Productions, Warner Brothers Entertainment, Shueisha, and Hirohiko Araki. Please support the official release.
Well, long time no see, Straight So. Looks like your hormone isn't keeping you young anymore.
Let's just get this over with. Where are the other stone masks?
Oh, come on, Straight So. Hold your horses. You're not getting any younger. Oh, you're not laughing.
Well, I thought it was funny. Shut it, Gary.
The Speedwagon Foundation found the rest of the stone mask in here, along with what appears to be a man inside of a pillar. And there it is, Straight So.
Incredible. So many stone masks.
That's right. From the legendary books of George Joestar I, this is an Aztec god known as a Pillar Man.
Wait, you kept all of those books?
What? No, I just skimmed through them, that's all.
Meaning you kept them.
Straight So, if you are implying that I kept all of those books...
Was it the orgy?
That's why we need you, Straight So. You must kill the Pillar Man before he becomes a threat.
Yeah. Tell me, Speedwagon, how is Joseph? Where is he now?
Why'd you bring up Joseph? He's doing fine. He even knows how to use hormone just like you. I told him to meet us in New York after today.
Well then, I might as well use Harmon to do this.
What the? No! Straight So! Please! I need to win this bet! Straight So! The f***?
Oh, Speedwagon. I hate being old. It's the main reason I studied under Harmon. But even after vigorous training, Harmon doesn't make me stay young forever. That's when I met you all. And especially... Dio.
Oh, God.
I admired Dio forever to be young and vital. And how do you think he became that way? That's right, with the stone mask. But you, Speedwagon, destroyed it, making me lose the chance to become like Dio and stay young forever. All these years and years of you making fun of me for being old, well, no more.
Can't you take a joke?
Now watch, Speedwagon. I reject my humanity!
Oh, God! Not again!
Like a burning soul, 熱く like a burning soul. 血脈 に刻まれた因縁に浮き上がる消えない誇りの絆
What? You've never heard of cola? Oh, I get it. You're from England.
Oh, a tourist. That'll be easy.
Well, I insist. You'll love this drink.
Ha! Perfect pickpocket.
Well. Looky what I got. Yeah! I'm gonna take you in and lock you up for 20 years.
Oh, come on, fellas. It wasn't that bad of a crime.
You know what? I'm gonna hog tie you up and ship you off to Dolphin Street Prison in Florida. But if you bring me some money, maybe I'll consider letting you go.
Well, this doesn't look very pretty. Honestly, it doesn't even look legal.
Well, if it isn't the guy who got his wallet stolen, this is evidence he'll have to keep it and everything inside.
All right, let's see what I can work with. Oh, I got it. I asked him out to dinner and I told him to hold on to my wallet. You see, no crime. JoJo saves the day again.
Well, don't worry. We'll take care of your little friend here. Why don't you run along? Get a table for one.
Honestly, if I were you, I wouldn't be picking my nose if I had a nosebleed.
I don't have a nosebleed. Now you've done it!
But officer, how will you be able to shoot me with a broken finger?
What? I don't have a broken finger!
Wow, my timing is way off. I gotta work on that. And man, that guy was right. That soda was delicious. I should get some for Granny Arena and... she finds out about this!
Are you gonna kill me?
Maybe, kid, maybe. We'll figure it out later. Just follow me.
Jeez, I owe you one. I'm Smokey. What's your name?
The name's Joestar. Joseph Joestar. But you can call me JoJo. But be really careful not to call me JoJo in front of this guy's speedwagon. He cannot handle it.
JoJo, you really don't have to take me out for dinner, it's fine.
No, no, Smokey. I had already said I was going to. If I didn't, that would be lying. And lying is very bad. Isn't that right, Granny Arena?
Yes, Joseph, that's right. You get a gold star.
You see, Smokey, if you be good, you can get gold stars too. As you can see, I have many.
Yeah, now that my adrenaline has gone down, how did you do that stuff back there?
Oh, Hamon? Boy, I tell you, I remember it like it was just yesterday.
5 years ago.
5 years ago. I don't exactly know what's going on over there, but that ain't none of my business.
Hey, kid, you can't be back here. Get up front with the old man.
Yeah, good point. Being at the front of the plane is always fun when it's about to crash.
Yeah, yeah, now get on. Wait, what? How did that kid get over there so quickly? Jesus Christ, Joseph, what the hell?
And that's how I saved old lovable Speedwagon.
Joseph, I think I'm internally bleeding.
Joseph,
I can't feel my legs. I think I'm having a heart attack. Take me to the hospital.
Oh,
dear God. I can't feel my arm.
Speedwagon,
Jesus Christ,
you taught me
I see the light.
Lesson.
Not like this. Not like this.
He does know he can't see anything, right?
Oh, don't mind him. He does this a lot.
Hey, quit making noise over there! I can't enjoy my meal while listening to nonsense!
Actually, sir, I don't really think we could do anything about it. I think he's still in the middle of a flashback.
What? I don't care! I can't enjoy my meal while watching flashbacks!
Wait, you can actually see his flashback?
Listen here, punk! You better scram before I get angry!
I guess we should go then.
No, don't worry, Smokey. This guy doesn't scare me.
All right, then. I'll fight you, kid.
But now thinking about it, this guy is kind of scary. I mean, geez, look at his face. I can't seem to decide if I want to laugh or scream or throw up. How about I try all three?
You better watch it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did that strike a nerve? Perhaps getting out your brass knuckles from your back pocket would help.
Yeah, you're right.
Your next line is, what? How did you know that?
What? How did you know that?
Now your next line is, well, I don't care. I'm still gonna beat you to a pulp.
Well, I don't care. I'm still gonna beat you to a pulp. What you gotta say next, huh? I can do this all day.
But, sir, how will you be able to do this all day when your hand is broken? Your next line is, that was pretty impressive.
That was pretty impressive.
Close enough.
You're Joseph Joestar, right? I'm here to deliver a message from a man named Speedwagon. Says here, oh God, he's killing me. It hurts. Why? JoJo, please come and help me. Straight so is evil. He has become a vampire. Oh my God, the pain is immeasurable. P.S. Germans took Pillarman.
Well, that poem sucked.
My God, I can't believe it. I won the bet. Speedwagon died before me. He owes me $20. Oh shit, I didn't think that through.
So, JoJo, shouldn't you be worrying about that straight-so guy?
No, not really. I heard all those stories about my grandpa and that Dio guy, and I thought it was all boring. Don't involve me unless it's gonna get bizarre.
But isn't that guy gonna come after you? Like, he apparently killed one of your family members and blah 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 blah.
Yeah. Order mine with cola. I'll be right back. Straitzel's looking at me funny.
What?
Ah, Joseph, you finally come out to play.
Straitzel, it definitely didn't sound good as a kid, and it definitely doesn't sound good as an adult. What do you want?
Now, settle down, Joseph. We have all the time in the world. It's not like one of us is getting any younger. I get it now.
Actually, Straitzel, if I'm not mistaken, you do look younger, and you appear to have pale skin and fangs in your teeth.
That's correct, Joseph. I have become a
real estate agent.
A what? You just described a vampire. How did you get a real estate agent?
I know a devil's blood-sucking agent when I see one. Every time I look in the mirror.
In any case, Joseph, I have come here to dispose of you before you become a threat to me.
Ah, I see. But may I please ask you one thing before you kill me?
Fine. Ask away.
Well, it's just, how will you be able to kill me while I'm in the middle of shooting you?
Hold on, what? But you're not even shooting me. Oh, shit!
Tommy Gunnovedra! Hey, Granny Arena, why do you hate Uncle Speedwagon so much?
Oh, that's a fun story. You see, he threw a fucking house.